Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to share your Steam games with someone. Start by opening up Steam on the PC of the one who you will be sharing your games with. Next, go to Security in the Steam settings, and check if Steam Guard is enabled. Do this on your own account, and on the account of the person who you will be sharing with. If Steam Guard is enabled on both accounts, log back into the account of which you will be sharing the games from. Then go back to Settings and choose Family. Now click on Authorize Library Sharing on this device and select the account you want to share your games with. Finally, log into the account of the person who you are sharing your games with and go to Library. You can now install and play all of the games in the sharer's library. You cannot, however, play the same game at the same time when using Steam Family Share. Thanks for watching, and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.